Hello everyone and welcome. Oh crap, I got the face cam on. Whatevs. Yeah, I don't like that. Stop. Okay, so today we are gonna be back in Spill City. Yes, I'm back. Cool kid did a few videos for me. Oh crap, you better not. You had so better not. Oh, thank you. Saved. Yes. So Minecraft's been a little weird lately. We've built stuff and then it hasn't saved. Like this used to be huge, and then I had to redo it because it like glitched out, I guess. But anyways, I don't think I showed this in the last video. Cool Kid's house. I redid it because she wanted me to do something for her. And she didn't like hers, but, so, yeah. Here is the, so you got my redstone lighting fixture, got some creeper faces, we got some creeper faces, shot at Elliot, anyway, got her chest, we get her, little creeper friends, and then little beds here, she got a little dog here, I don't know what her name is. And then back here, she's got her farm that, everybody can go and, like, buy stuff from. I got five of each. Got five of each, animal. And, yeah. So that's just about it.
Why did the cowboy pig, like, going over there?
I don't know. Because there's something that you can probably use to get it out, but they won't be able to. Here's the nether portal. I added some stuff around it, like, to make it kind of look cool. But that's about it. This is going to be the potion shop.
Being egg and armor and,
No, we're going to have a different one for that. We're going to have an actual, like,
pet store?
Giant piece of armor for the armor store. Like, you know, a chest plate or something. What? Well, cause you're not in the water, dude. Over here, you gotta. This is a super flat world. There. By him, Elliot. Don't go in the hole. In here. Hey, up here. Stupid. Over here. Come here. Out the hole.
Should do.
And then into her farm, and then in the very back corner, and then there's a pond there. Ugh. You do that. I'm also gonna start recording some Terraria PE videos. Elliot, stop fishing little piggies, dude. You just chop that thing in half. Okay, I'll replace it. I replaced
no,
it. Elliot, I replaced it. Just don't stop fishing crap. Stop fishing the animals.
Whoa.
Hey guys, what's up? You know what? I'm gonna make you a fishery.
Fishery?
It's where you go to fish. Fish, 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 fish. Fish if you like to fish in the water. Anywho,
I will show you how
Okay, there's a little fishery thing. Oh, Lord, I keep pressing buttons. Stop pressing buttons.
That the fishery?
It will be. Oh, and it's raining. Just like where we live, guys. Did you fish another cat pig today, Elliot?
Yeah.
You sure?
He's doing the dancing.
It's Bucky. Dude. Buck E. Say it with me. Buck E. Okay, you got it. That's awesome, dude. Alright, so we're gonna have a controlled explosion.
No, not on my house.
Not in your house? Why would I do it on your house?
Because you hate it, you think it's a red box.
It looks like a red box.
No, it does not.
Yes, it does too. Oh god, this one's probably gonna go horribly. Oh man, there, yep.
Yep. Hold the truth. It blew up what?
Nothing.
Just my house.
What?
With what blew up?
Powered whales. You guys sound like Josh. Oh yeah, I forgot the camera's still recording. So
a tree took out
the Bobinator's house.
Even though my name is
Cookie. No. That's hers, not yours. There's your fishery. Okay, that looks like junk. Over here. man, this is taking forever. No, I don't need any water buckets. That's all the time we have for today, people.